So you want to have a beer with the creamy mouthfeel of a nitrous pour, but you don't have the setup to do it? Here's a little hack. All you're going to need is one of these, a medicine syringe. Just pour yourself a beer, take your syringe, and fill it with about 4 to 5 milliliters of beer. Fill the rest of the syringe with air. Then inject it right back into your beer. Is it the same thing as having a true nitro pour? No, but it does have some of the same benefits. Cheers.